Now second example is convert the following equation in statement form. We are studying fourth lesson simple equation from class 7 and second solved example is convert the following equation in statement form. So we need to write this in statement form. Please note here x minus 5 is equal to 9. So here 5 is subtracted from a certain number to get 9. So this can be written in statement form like this. If 5 is subtracted from a certain number, from a certain number you get 9. So if 5 is subtracted from a certain number you get 9. Now this can be written in many different ways. 5 is less than a certain number by 9. It can be written like this also. 5 is less than a certain number by 9, or a certain number is more than 5 by 9. It can be written in that way also. Now next is 5 times a certain number is 20. 5 times a certain number is 20. This can also be written in different words. 5 multiplied by some certain number is 20. It can be written in many different ways. Next, third is, we have to write in statements. If 7 is added to 3 times a number, we get 1. So, this can be written. If 7 is added to 3 times a certain number, please note, we are writing a certain number for variable. So if 7 is added to 3 times a certain number means n. 3 times n we get, if 7 is added to 3 times a certain number, we get 1. Next is, 2 is subtracted from 1/5 of the certain number to get 6. So 2 is subtracted or 1/5 of a certain number is more than 2 by 6. It can be written like this also. Or if 2 is subtracted from 1/5 of the certain number, you get 6. It can be written like that also. Or this can be written, 2 is less than 1/5 of the certain number by 6. Next example number 3, try to understand. Raju's father's age is 5 years more than 3 times the Raju's age. Please try to understand. Here, father's age is dependent on Raju's age. Father's age is given 5 years more than 3 times the Raju's age. Raju's father is 44 years. So father's age is also given to us. 44 years old. Set up an equation to find the Raju's age. So we will consider, we are not knowing Raju's age. So we will consider this Raju's age as x. Let Raju's age be x. So three times Raju's age is equal to 3 into x, that is equal to 3x. Now see, we are given Raju's father's age is 5 more than 3 times Raju's age. Raju's father is 44 years. Means 44, Raju's father's age is 44. We will not read more by how many. More than 3 times is 5 years more. So we will get 44 is more than 3x. Understand this. Or you can say 3x is less than 44. Understand this. Raju's father's age is more than 3 times Raju's age. So this is Raju's age, 3 times Raju's age, and father's age is more than 3 times Raju's age. Now it is more by 5 years. It is more by 5 years. It means this quantity is bigger, this quantity is smaller. So 5 must be added to smaller side to make these two sides equal, or 5 must be subtracted from larger thing, from larger number. So you will get 3x. So it is more by 5 years. As 3 times Raju's age. Raju's age or father's age. 3 times. Sorry. As father's age is more than 3 times Raju's age by 5 means this 5 must be added to smaller quantity or it must be subtracted from the larger quantity. Means we will get 3x plus 5 is equal to 44, or you will get 3x is equal to 44 minus 5. Try to understand this. Why 44 minus 5 or why 3x plus 5? The reason is this quantity was bigger. If you want to make equal, then we must subtract 5 from larger quantity or we must add 5 to the smaller quantity. Dear friends, we have next example. Example number 4. A shopkeeper sells mangoes in 2 types of boxes. So you can understand this. I will draw 2 dimensional figure in 2 types of boxes. One is large box, one is small box. See, a shopkeeper sells mangoes in 2 types of boxes, one small and one large. So in these boxes some mangoes are there, in these boxes some mangoes are there. A large box contains as many as 8 small boxes. So this large box contains as many as 8 small boxes plus 4 loose mangoes, plus 4 loose mangoes can be there in the large box. Set up an equation which gives a number of mangoes in each small box. The number of mangoes in large box is given to be 100. Now we are given that in this large box we have 100 mangoes. Now try to understand. We don't know how many mangoes are there in the small box. So let the number of mangoes be x in the small box. Now understand, there are 8 such boxes in the large box. So this will have x, this will have x, this will have x. All this will have x. It means large mangoes, large box will contain total 8x plus these 4 loose mangoes. 4 mangoes are loose. So large box will contain total 8x plus 4. But they have said large box contains 100 mangoes. So 8x plus 4 is the equation. This is the equation that we must get. From the figure, you must have understood a little bit. Let us try to understand with the help of words and sentences. Now see, a shopkeeper sells mangoes in 2 boxes. So let the mangoes in small box. Let the mangoes in small box bx. So try to understand. A large box contains as many as 8 small boxes. Therefore, the mangoes in 8 boxes. The mangoes in 8 small boxes. 8 small boxes is equal to 8x. Now, large box contains 8 small boxes plus 4 loose mangoes. So, large box contains as 8 small boxes, 8 small boxes and 4 loose mangoes. 4 loose mangoes means this is equal to 8x plus 4. Now last sentence is the number of mangoes in large box is given to be 100. So as per given condition, large box contains 100 mangoes. Large box contains 100 mangoes. 100 mangoes. Therefore equation is this 8x plus 4 must be equal to 100. So this is the required equation. So in order to get the mangoes in the small box, if you solve this equation, we will get the number of mangoes in the small box. We are going to study that topic in after this topic.